next light show is just 2 minutes away.
Check it. Yeah. We out here, baby. This is what we do, baby. She ain't gonna have nobody arrested, is she? We've all lived through it since October.
All right, bro, I understand, man. But I'm saying that, you know, people, you have to give people a chance because God is merciful.
I have.
All right. Well, then,
give her 20, 20, 30, 40 years.
All right, so then let's just keep it. You know, each school, you know, you just keep moving.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
All right.
Know where I'm going.
All right, that's what I'm saying. Like, we here. So she's with me.
If I had my way, I'd push her back.
I understand, bro. But listen, man, we're gentlemen. We all doing the right thing.
I'm not doing the problem.
I know. There is no problem anymore. That's what I'm saying. There is no problem. Everything is solved. I'm just informing you because, you know, you're my brother, and I love you. You're my sister, and I love you too. And our family should have rights for everyone. Don't worry about it. All right, but I'm just letting you know everything is good to go, so let me handle it, okay?
I guess I'll wait till after the 1% music stops playing.
Yeah, everyone has to enjoy the light show. It's important right now.
Children are chilling, stars are dead. We live in a police state, but hey, there's a Super Bowl light show coming on.
Check this thing.